A Party of Lovers, John Keats. Pensive they sit and roll their languid eyes, nibble their toast and cool their tea with sighs, or else forget the purpose of the night, forget their tea, forget their appetite. See, with crossed arms they sit, ah, happy crew. The fire is going out, and no one rings for coals, and therefore no coals Betty brings. A fly is in the milk pot. Must he die by a humane society? No, no. There Mr. Werter takes his spoon, inserts it, dips the handle, and lo, soon the little straggler, saved from perils dark, across the tea-board draws a long wet mark. Arise, take snuffers by the handle, there's a large cauliflower in each candle. A winding sheet, ah me, I must away to number 7, just beyond the circus gay. Alas, my friend, your coat sits very well. Where may your tailor live? I may not tell. Oh, pardon me, I'm absent now and then. Where might my tailor live? I say again, I cannot tell. Let me no more be teased. He lives in Wapping, might live where he pleased.